Filipinos have known about modern servitude long before an American's confession that his family kept a slave for 56 years.